ferocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Chatting, simply grunting would suffice. Though if they heard this word, they might have used it once or twice. I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs would have grasped it in a jiff, and every single pyramid would be this hieroglyph. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Say it, and words and rules will not seem so ferocious.